Hey, Aubrey.
What's up?
Why can't you trust an atom?
I don't know.
Because they make up everything.
Ooh.
Science.
This Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, the 18th through the 20th, Human Rights Club will be selling hot cocoa.
We will be selling before school and during both lunches in the foyer, and it's $1 per cup.
Proceeds go to the Human Rights Club with a 10% donation to the combination of the Trevor Project, Natural Resources Defense Fund, and Southern Poverty Law Center.
It's going to be a very emotional game.
Are you stoked or what?
I'm very stoked. It's going to be a very good game.
All the way down.